Well, she may have the affluent liberal Hollywood crowd raving last night, but what about the rest of America?
All day trending online, will Oprah Winfrey run for president of the United States after the speech she gave last night? We pondered this question along with, if she did run, could she win?
I want all the girls watching here and now to know that a new day is on the horizon.
She is the talk show hostess with the mostest, and it appears as if always thinking about POTUS.
I hope she runs for president. I think she's our next president. I'm crossing my fingers.
Her Cecil B. DeMille Award acceptance speech touched on civil rights, the Me Too movement, the direction of the current administration, all topped off with a touch of political fortissimo in its cadence.
When nobody ever has to say Me Too again.
Two of her confidants allegedly telling CNN that Oprah is actively thinking about running for prez. Her longtime man, Stedman, backing that up, saying to the LA Times, quote, "It's up to the people. She'd absolutely run." And if there's one person who believes Oprah can run, it's current President Donald Trump, who told ABC in 2015 that he'd love to have Oprah as a VP candidate and thought they'd easily win.
That would be a pair.
Well, that won't happen.
That will not happen. I can guarantee that. We asked MinPost political writer and decades-long Star Tribune reporter Eric Black to weigh in on Oprah.
The idea that a reality TV star could be a presidential candidate, well, that's now been proven.
So do you think that the new rules that President Trump kind of created in politics would actually be advantageous for someone like Oprah Winfrey?
Yeah, well, I mean, of course, if she does run, nobody could disparage her against him on the basis of their life experience. Her story is a lot more compelling, and they both main claim to fame as TV star.
As a candidate, how would she be better and how would she be worse than Hillary Clinton?
According to the old rules that we've been discussing, she would be terrible. She doesn't have any of the relevant experience, and Hillary Clinton had been a senator and the secretary of state and the first lady of both a state and a country. We used to think those things mattered. They seem to have done maybe Hillary Clinton more harm than good. In the new rules, she would be tremendously more advantaged because she is famous for being likable.
Would you think being a woman, and more than that, being an African-American woman, would really hurt her? Is there still that much hate in America that it would stifle her as a candidate?
I'm positive that there would be people who would vote against her on either or both of those bases, but I'm also positive there would be people who would be more excited about her on both of those bases.
What do you think are the chances that if she were to announce that she is running, that she would become the nominee?
After all of the coverage of yesterday, it all of a sudden seems like a seriously thinkable thought.
So people close to Winfrey have said she's considering it. Now, what does the public think about this? Funny, because this very question was asked by Public Policy Polling, which is left-leaning, back in March of last year. If the candidates for president next time were Democrat Oprah Winfrey and Republican Donald Trump, who would you vote for? 47% said Oprah versus 40% who like Donald Trump. That said, this just in, right? There's a new tweet from NBC reporter Peter Alexander, who said a source close to Oprah tells TV Kate Snow as of today she has no intention of running for president in 2020. It's not happening. She has no intention of running, the source said. Source says that's from Oprah herself. So I don't know why Oprah just wouldn't come out and say it.
Yeah, give it another 2 years. We'll see.
We got two sources saying she's considering it, including her man. Yeah. And then you have someone saying, no, she's not.
So yeah. Well, name recognition definitely helps in this era. You know, we got Al Franken, Mark Dayton. They did so well here because they were known commodities. So she's got that going for her, plus all of her fans and followers.
And people say she doesn't have any experience, right?
Right.
But Eric Black was saying that experience in Hillary Clinton's case hurt her.
Yeah, yeah. Too much baggage.
Right, interesting.